Hey there, it's Grace from Minea. In this tutorial, I'll show you how to use the Shops tab. Here on the Advanced Filters sidebar, you'll find two types of filters: those related to promotions, the ads that a store runs, and filters based on shop information. Let's start with the filters related to promotions. When choosing the promotion date, opt for Last Seen and Last 30 Days to view recent ads. Click on Number of Ads to narrow down your search further. You can specify shops that are currently running ads or have ever run ads. Additionally, you can select a specific platform, such as Facebook, TikTok, Pinterest, or even influencer placement. Just hover over the button to get an explanation. Let's go with Total Ads Running and select Medium Advertiser from the suggestions. Moving on, there's the Engagement Score filter, allowing you to choose stores whose ads perform well. Another interesting filter is engagement growth, which helps you select trending stores within the last 24 hours or 7 days. Click on High Growth to find these stores. To modify or delete a filter, simply navigate under the search bar and manage the filters applied. Now let's explore the shop information filters. You can specify the e-commerce platform a store uses, with options like Shopify and WooCommerce. If you know your target niche, the category filter is perfect for you. You can specify the language, currency, and product price range. You can even define your audience by country and age. Let's choose young adults for this example. Lastly, don't miss our new filter, is dropshipping, which lets you exclusively select dropshipping stores. Here's a tip. You can find quick filters right at the top, crafted by our dropshipping expert team. And there's one more feature left to explore: sorting. On the right, you can sort by either engagement score or growth. Finally, if you already know the competitor you're looking for, there's a convenient search bar at your disposal. Just type the store's name and you're all set. Remember, practice makes perfect. Don't hesitate to play around with these filters and explore the wide range of opportunities they offer. See you in the next tutorial.